Guys, and welcome back to my channel. So basically today, I know it's like horrible lighting in here. It's very messy. The walls, that's the only thing. So the lighting is not good. That light bulb burned out, and this one's barely even working. It's not even on this side. Only one light bulb out of four in this one. So, yeah, it's like horrible lighting in here. But, basically, so I have this set up over here. Here is one of my babies. And my other one, it's very messy. This is Sarah. It's Lily. Okay. And then I have these socks right here. The boys versus girls. So I know I have two girls on this because my other boy dolls are outside and I accidentally left them outside. I did clean them, but I'm going to be getting them after this video because I'm going to be testing out the clothes for a part two. So when I'm done making the clothes for part one, I'm going to test them out on the babies. So let's get on to the video. Oh, I haven't told you. It's boys versus girls DIY clothes. So yeah, the very first thing that we're going to be doing is girls. Okay, so basically I have this dirty sock right here. The very first step for making sock clothes for your baby dolls is to get a sock that you don't want anymore, or you can't find a matching other sock to it. So that's what I got right here. I got like a ankle sock, like a really tall ankle sock. So yeah, what I'm going to be doing is cutting it from right here, probably right here on this line. I'm going to be making a set of clothes. So first I'm going to be making a shirt, and then some bottoms, and then a mask. I know you guys might be wondering, why are you making a mask? It's because it's not for, whatever it's called. It's actually for gardening. Excuse me, I'm not gonna be making a mess. But let's just cut this. I'll be back when I'm done cutting this. Okay, so I'm all done cutting the base shirt for this. Right here. This could be used as a skirt or a shirt. So basically if it was used as a skirt, I'm gonna demonstrate with this baby doll. She's a small baby doll, so I'm gonna put it on for a skirt. Let's see what it looks like. It might look a little bit weird because, So there's the skirt. It's pretty cute. You could also use it as a dress. That is also pretty cute. I think I might use it as a dress. Isn't that cute, guys? Isn't that cute? So this is gonna be a dress. So now I'm going to be making the sleeves for this. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna cut some slits on right here and right here. I'll be back when I'm done. Okay, so I'm all done with that. It has the slits right here and right here. So now I'm going to be putting it on my baby doll. I know she's upside down, but it's gonna have to do. Look, she's gonna have to do with it. Okay. Because, oh my goodness, guys. Look how cute this dress is. That is so adorable. With these sunglasses. Fashion show. Okay, now we're going to make a shirt. So what we're going to be doing is, I'm going to be using this I'm sorry, I got my foot real quick. It's not comfortable, but I'm gonna be using this for the next round if I want to. But now we're moving on to the boys. So I'm going to be making a tank top out of this sock. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be marking out the spot that we're going to cut it. So we're gonna cut it right here. So we're just gonna keep on cutting. And done. So I have this. It could be either a onesie or a shirt, but I'm going to make it into a tank top. So now I'm going to be cutting off a little bit of this part, just like the end of it. Because, yeah. So that's what we have. So now we're going to use this part for the top, because it's like the tightest part. So now that we're going to be doing that, we're going to be cutting the armholes. Easiest step. I don't know why I was singing, but here it is. It's going to be like one of those tank tops that show your armpits out. So, yeah, it's going to be a tank top instead of a shirt. So we're going to make it into a tank top. I'll be back. So I actually made the sleeves on top right here. So yeah, that's the tank top. So we have two clothes done. Now what we're going to be using this for is let me think. Maybe I'll just use it as like a bathing suit top for my girl dolls. So I'll just cut this. Or maybe it can be like a headband. It can be either one. Okay, so that looks good. Now we're going to cut some sleeves. And yeah, we're all done with that. So two DIYs in one. All done. So yeah, now we're going to be moving on to this tiny little sock. We're going to be cutting this part right here, and we're going to make another bathing suit out of this. So now it'll be like this. My bathing suit will start right here. I'll be back. Okay, so I'm all done with this bathing suit. These are the sleeves right here on the top, and this is for the bathing suit like part, and then that's the legs. So let me put it on one of my dolls. Okay, I'm all done with the bathing suit. It looks really good. On the back, there it is open right there because I lost the back of this for the Snapping Lily doll. So, yeah, but as you see, there's a slits right here, and then, yeah. So basically, that looks good. So, yeah, that is the end of today's video. Actually, no, it's not. I'm going to be making some swim shorts for one of the boys. And I'm almost done. And that was the easiest thing ever. So yeah, bye!